defending Rose Bowl champs.
They need about 10 yards to have a realistic shot.
Paul Hall has his options downfield and is intercepted. Intercepted. Mike Hicks falls to the ground, and Baylor is going to have one of their biggest wins in years. Griffin III takes a knee. As you can see, tension running high as they are storming the field. The first big one of college football 2011. Those are the freshmen here in those gold jerseys. What a way to start their college years.
As Mike Hicks came up with a big pick, it was the first time tonight that Casey Paul Hall took a gamble. He threw the ball into coverage where there really wasn't anything open, and Hicks came up with a big, big pick.